Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, I found something out about this game. I cheated while I was editing the first video.
Wait, no, you're not supposed to...
I looked up one thing, okay?
Oh. Let me find something else.
I know exactly where to find something.
Let's see.
Did we figure out how to, like, do this shit under the medicine cabinet yet?
No, wait.
Technically. Is this time travel?
What?
What about the knife?
What about it?
Yeah, nothing, I guess.
Okay, good talk.
Let me try something else.
Let me try something else?
What just happened?
Wait.
What is it?
I don't know. Give up.
You know what? Forget it.
Great.
Hold on.
Oh, you
clicked
the knife, so I think you tried to use the knife. Wait, what are you doing?
I messed something up. I gotta try again. Hold on. Hey, babe, watch this.
Oh my god.
I got mad.
You didn't believe me about the thunder! I got it! Look! The pocket watch.
So this was her father's watch.
Yep.
Must be...
I wasn't expecting a storm tonight.
Alright. See if we can do this. Prove the day is restarting.
Oh, I thought you were Rey Skywalker.
Choose what to prove it with, and then we're gonna use this her father's pocket
watch in the vent.
What?
And there's more. You get accused of killing your father.
What? What are you even saying?
I need you to tell me the truth.
Where is this coming from?
I told you're killing your dad. I've already lived this. I'm living the same moment over and over and over.
I don't even know where to start. My dad wasn't always the man he wanted to be. After I was born, my mom was really focused on me, and I guess my dad felt...
Oh, you're just a victim.
He started sleeping with my nanny.
Hell yeah.
That was the start of my mom's spiral.
She's Arnold Schwarzenegger's kid.
Was the same.
Hey, well.
After she died. I blamed him. I mean, it was sort of his fault. And I poked at him a lot. We fought. Nobody can hurt you like the ones you love, right? Oh, anyway. God.
Hey, I know that this is hard, but please, I need to know.
Yeah. Yeah. Christmas Eve.
He caught
me trying to sneak out, and I was so
I
mad. I just poked at him,
that
prodded
old fucker.
Him, and he hit me.
Jesus Christ.
Anyway, I saw red, of course, and he always had guns around.
Let's go.
Let's go.
He was talking about my dad?
Yeah.
Explain the context to your father.
He was there when...
I think I have about 2 hours in this game so far.
I guess they were close.
Fuck.
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
I don't know what to do. Ask
don't open the door.
Okay, I won't.
But he's gonna come in anyway.
You know what he wants.
Yeah, I have what he wants. Wait.
So then...
I have...
I forgive you.
It doesn't matter. I forgave everything, all of it. All that matters is that we have each other.
Open the door now or I'll kick it down.
Yeah. Wouldn't that be nice?
Yep.
But you won't forget this. Neither of us will. Things
you think
just don't get forgiven.
Okay, so she has the watch. I wonder what's going to happen now. Because he's going to search her pockets.
Oh, cool. Yeah, but he usually kills her anyway.
Why'd you try to sell the watch?
We needed the money for the... I'm pregnant.
Hold on. We're having a conversation here.
A warrant for your arrest.
Kool-Aid man.
On the ground.
Please listen.
Now.
This
Don't
is
move.
Way more complicated than you think.
Thanks. Typical wife trying to.
No, no, no. Oh, God.
Yep, you're really helping.
Who are you?
Hold still. I just told you. This dumb bitch.
All right. All right.
That's fucking that fucking. Triple A fucking Daisy Ridley acting.
Father's murder 8 years ago.
No, please no. This can't be real. This can't be.
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your?
She has it in her pocket.
I don't want to do this.
Wait,
please.
we just had a discussion about this.
Plain dumb. Tell me where the wand is.
I don't want to do this, babe. Are you?
He can't help you. Just you and me.
I don't understand what I'm supposed to do at this point.
And we all go our separate.
So I got her to admit it.
Please. Please just let us go.
Maybe I now you need to get him unconscious again.
Will you come help me?
What do you mean will I come help you? I'm about Oh wait. He's about to murder me.
Stop. Don't hurt him.
He's going to one punch you anyway.
Yeah. I know. All right, we're going to get him unconscious now that we know more information.
Why do you have two handcuffs? Oh, for you two.
Yeah.
Dumb. I was wondering if that was like a hint for later on, like you're supposed to handcuff them both or something.
Yeah, exactly.
But my first suggestion was, oh, he has two handcuffs, you should handcuff his feet too. Which makes total sense.
Yeah.
That was my first suggestion, and I was called a dumbass.
Just put the pocket watch by his head.
So this was her father's watch.
Okay, yeah, that's alright, shut up.
What? Oh, you little shit.
Yep, that's me.
Made the biggest mistake of your life.
Yep.
One chance. Let me go right now.
No.
Listen.
Yeah.
I'm sorry that I cuffed you, but I'm innocent. I just found out about all of this. I don't have anything to do with it. All her fault. So, let me go. Please.
Listen. I get it. I can help you just work.
Okay, I'll do as you say. He's just gonna hit you if you say for you about it.
Yeah, okay, whatever.
I smart. I'm gonna get up. Don't do.
You took my knife. Think you're clever.
No!
No, 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 no. You're gonna handcuff him?
Yeah. That's what he said to do.
All right. Thanks. You took my things.
No!
You
shouldn't have. Well, that was a pretty successful run. What do you guys think?
Listen. I'm sorry that I cuffed you, but I'm innocent. I just found out about all of this. I don't have anything to do with it. All her fault. So, let me go, please.
Listen, I can't just.
Actually.
Oh wait.
Forget it. Okay. Can't open that with just my
biggest
hands.
Mistake of your life.
Listen,
dude.
Fuck. God damn it.
What are we?
Let me. Just made the biggest mistake of your life.
Oh. Cap him in the leg. Cap him in the leg. Give him the watch and dip.
I can't take his stuff anymore. Here.
I just made the biggest mistake. Listen.
I can't. Fuck. God damn it.
You just made the.
He's definitely just gonna kill you.
No, he's not. Wait, that's not what I meant to do.
What did you mean to do?
Stab him!
Oh.
I don't understand what's going on right now. They're fighting the air.
What?
Hey, we killed each other? I think I broke the game.
You definitely broke the game.
Sure.
What? What? What the fuck is going on?
Sir?
Sir?
Sure.
Bro, I just straight up broke the fucking sure. game.
Kill yourself. Like...
Yeah, I gotta do it in the living room. Sorry.
Yeah, I gotta do outside. Sorry.
No more questions for now.
But I want to give him the thing.
No more questions for now.
All right, we actually haven't played this ending yet, where he gets to cut himself out. Wait!
You know where the watch is?
Yes!
All I'm here for.
Yes!
Yeah? We'll give you the watch. Listen carefully. I need a few minutes in the bedroom with her. Alone. Go sit on the couch and stay there until I come back.
Hey, that's my wife,
bro. Anything clever again and I'll kill you.
If you wanted to kill you, you would have done it by now. So.
Yeah, you can have whatever you want, man. Honestly, just don't hurt me. This is a good song. I like this radio station. It's about to restart.
He's not alarmed by that at all.
I need a phone. Where's your phone? Here. Here's what's going to happen. Okay. I'm going to dial 911. You're going to tell them you just got home and that your wife is dead.
Okay. It
looks like she committed suicide. She shot herself in the head.
All right.
I don't go off topic.
Okay.
And don't talk about anything else. Clear?
Yeah.
Well, clear.
Yeah. Sure.
Yeah.
Emergency services.
Yeah.
My wife.
Sir?
She, shot herself.
Sending an ambulance right now. Is she still breathing?
I just got home from work and...
Sir, I can talk you through emergency first aid.
She's dead.
All right. A unit will be there in 15
Wait,
minutes.
Wait, I don't have
15
minutes.
Stay where you are.
You fucked up your life, man. You're lucky. You get a second chance.
Hell yeah.
Better next time.
Hell yeah. I win. Right?
This seems like the bad ending.
Right? I win, right? God? God? Coward?
I let her.
What?
All for nothing.
It gave me the coward achievement. So I have to kill him. But how?
Of course. I didn't. I can't. I swear.
Okay, so she knows nothing. I'm cheating. It goes, you'll need to look through the text, reveal her illness, and then try to call her. And then it won't work.
What the fuck?
And then it goes, then when the loop restarts, you'll have the ability to call Bumblebee on your wife's phone. Do this. And then she'll ignore you.
Yeah. Then looks, yeah, you already done all that, though.
Okay, so it doesn't give me everything in the article, but it tells me how to get to the right branch, basically.
I'm sorry.
This bar put out 13 drinks for the fucking soldiers. They put the first off said 13 soldiers. And they spelled sacrifice wrong.
Anything?
You didn't kill him.
What?
When you shot him, he survived. Somebody else killed him after you ran away.
Somebody else?
Look. Data on the Polaroid, it proves you weren't there.
But that means I need to sit down.
Oh, hell yeah.
Where'd you find the Polaroid? It was
on the fridge.
On the fridge. Ah, looks like the fridge was useful in the end.
Right, now we need to call Bumblebee and get Optimus Prime Taz down here to fight William Dafoe's Green Goblin.
And some cop guy is coming? Okay, we'll... tell him the truth. He'll listen, right?
Hello?
He has to.
Hey, your dad says that my wife murdered her father. Can you help? Please, he is gonna hurt her.
What are you talking about? Why would you say that?
My wife is innocent, but your daddy, he won't listen to us.
I don't know what you're talking
about. He doesn't have the whole story. Dead. Please, could you just tell him to listen to us?
No, why would...
Please, he's making a big mistake. You can help him.
I mean...
Sorry, this
fine.
Is just...
Okay.
Hell yeah.
I'll call him.
All right, now I don't know what the fuck is going on.
Who killed him?
This is as far as the article brought me.
If I
well, you just do what you did, don't you? Because now you can prove it.
No, now we.
I guess.
Wait, I guess.
I mean.
All right.
Is that him?
Okay. Let's talk. Get on the ground.
Oh shit.
Please.
Wait, stop. I have something you need to see.
What did you say?
I didn't kill my father. I have proof.
Sure you do.
Look at this picture. Look at the date. New Year's Eve, the day my dad died. This coffee shop is around the corner. I couldn't have killed him. I can't be in two places at once.
Congratulations. You faked a photograph.
Fuck.
How do you fake a Polaroid? Listen, I know my father was important to you. I miss him too.
But I always thought you weren't there.
I wasn't there.
But then?
I don't know. But it wasn't me.
I'm sorry. I really am. My daughter, she's all I care about. She's dying. Cancer. And the insurance won't. I can't pay for the treatment. That watch, though, it could cover it all. God, if she knew I was doing this, thank you for not... If you told her what I was really here for, she'd never talk to me again. I'm going now.
Wait, just a second.
Oh, Rey Skywalker's gonna give him the watch. Why doesn't she need the knife?
It's my father's lightsaber.
Here, take the watch. You need it more than I do. She does.
I'm pretty good at finding people, obviously.
Man, only if life worked like
this.
Find
out who killed your father.
Thank you.
It'd actually suck a lot more because one see a lot of people fucking.
Is this guy just staring out what? The fucking when door?
He's like, God, can I go?
I tried to stop the bleeding, but anyway,
disassociating from all the horrors he's seen in the past.
PTSD so fucking bad. Over and over. I always remember. This started with him just killing his wife out of nowhere. He knew nothing about any of this.
You have a problem. He's like, wow, that's convenient. Right.
She was right. Even the first option, not knowing that a cop came around, was to murder his wife.
Yeah.
A boy.
A baby. I knew about the affair, but he never mentioned a child.
My mother hated him for it. Hated the kid, too. Always yelling at my dad about the monster. That's him.
I didn't know. I'm sorry. But I'll find him. For you and for him.
Thank you.
Okay. Can I go back to just stabbing my wife in my kitchen
so
now?
What happens now? Is it over?
I think go to fucking therapy.
Yeah. Yeah, a lot of fucking therapy.
Now we can go find your brother and move forward.
Yeah. Yeah, wow. I never thought I'd be able to tell anyone what happened. I thought I'd have to hold that forever. You listened, and you're still here.
I told you. I'm not going anywhere.
Man, God. I really, really love you.
Really, really.
He's gone.
I really love you. You too.
What?
I don't know. I just don't know.
What?
Wait, you're kidding, right?
You gotta be fucking me. I don't know.
Are you somehow supposed to do it faster, or?
I didn't hear you come in. Best not.
Oh, I know why they made it this way, so they could drag the gameplay 12
God.
More minutes.
That's what I'm saying.
What are you supposed to do now?
There's an extra fucking step.
Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
There it is!
Flowery. Hey, listen.
Wait.
You're innocent.
No, never mind. All right. Not another word out of you.
Wait, come here. I have to drag this to you.
Hey, listen.
Oh my god. Watch him just punch you.
It's her brother. He's who killed.
I warned you.
What? That's what it said I had to.
Again?
Oh,
for fuck's sake.
You're still in this part?
And then show him the baby clothes. Maybe I just have to click the baby clothes. God damn it, dude.
It's been a long time.
Do you remember her name?
Something flowery. Daphne, Daisy, something like
baby
that.
Baby clothes.
I'll dig into it. Name. I'll let you know when I know more.
Baby clothes.
Yeah, wait!
Wow.
Sir?
So what happens now? Is it over?
No, God! No, what am I supposed to do?
Take the watch.
Can you close the door so he doesn't just leave?
You need it more than I do. She does.
Lock it.
I'll look for your brother.
Grabs knife.
Stop with the nanny, go from there.
How much do you remember about her?
It's been a long time.
Do you remember her name?
Something flowery.
Flowery!
Daphne, Daisy, something like that. I'll dig into it,
sir.
I'll let you know when I know more.
Look at this.
Oh, thank God.
Thank fucking God.
What? Name, look at the name. Is that the nanny that he had the affair with?
Oh, yes.
Oh, Dahlia. Thank God.
That's it. Her name was Dahlia.
We're brother and sister.
Some kind of joke. This is funny to you.
We're brother and sister.
She was my mother.
Oh.
No.
That's an incest baby!
No.
It's gonna come out tired and look like. Yeehaw!
Don't you fucking dare! Thank you. So, we make it an incest baby.
Half incest baby.
Yeah, that's fair. It's a fair analysis.
Hey, come on, snap out of it. Look, I know this is a lot to drop on you. But I gotta know that we're on the same page concerning these feelings. So consider your answer to this question very carefully. What do you want with my daughter?
I can't just stop feeling for her.
What?
I love her. I love her with everything in me.
I don't care about your feelings. Feel however you feel. Feelings don't matter. What are you going to do? You. You're fucking radioactive, you know that?
Please don't
just
send me back in time.
Existing. Killed my wife.
You want to know
your
my answer?
Too. Yes, I do.
Look, maybe she doesn't need to know. Maybe we can just be happy.
What, we just keep this from her? You expect me to stand here and say nothing while you just fucking dance around like nothing's wrong?
Yeah.
What if she gets pregnant? You want me to just keep this secret from her, from my daughter? We just pretend to be happy?
Yeah.
I don't know. People pretend to be happy all the time.
See?
This is 100% true.
Snake, if you loved her, you wouldn't lie to her.
No.
She deserves better than you.
False. No.
You fucking idiot.
Don't do it.
You are so
stupid.
Please.
Nice, so stupid. Please.
Oh, no. What the fuck?
Is that not William Dafoe?
I think it's the same voice actor, but different character.
What? So it's the actual dad. How? That doesn't make any fucking sense. They're not even related.
I'm confused.
Yeah. So is everyone else in the chat.
I thought that was dead.
That was back in time.
Okay. No.
I swear to fucking God!
You can't fucking be. How could I forget?
Honey, baby.
Oh, he has to kiss.
No, stay back.
Hey, it's me. It's It's me. It's okay. It's okay.
No, don't touch me.
Let me help. What is it?
You stay away.
Talk to me.
No.
Sis, what are you doing, stepsis?
Hey.
No, it's actual sis this time.
But it can't be true.
It's true.
It can't be true.
It's true. Oh my fucking god, dude. I'm gonna...
Wait, what was that thing with her dad? I'm confused.
Yeah, I have to choose the right fucking path so he doesn't murder me there too, I guess.
Mother, I'll start with the nanny, go from there.
How much do you remember about her?
It's been a long time.
Do you remember her name?
Something flowery.
Hey, listen...
No,
never mind.
All right. Not another word out of you. Something flowery.
Sister.
Daphne, Daisy, something like that.
Hey, listen.
Did you not inspect the clothes?
I did 3 times. I inspected the clothes 3 times, but now he doesn't say flowery. He just says my sister.
I won.
That's fucking... Nope. I'm not doing this fucking shit.